Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Salamat po sa mga regular viewers ni Casey Concepcion at ni Piola Pascual sa aking channel. Thank you. Real Talk is happening nga sa pag-uusap at panayam ni Boy Abunda kay Casey Concepcion na ibinahagi ng DAB bilang representative si Casey Concepcion as a DAB woman. Sa Real Talk is happening between Boy Abunda and Casey Concepcion, ipinaliwanag ni Casey Concepcion what is the real powerful and what is being a powerful woman. Sinabi nga nito, being me is a powerful, being a woman is a powerful, and to do what you want is a powerful. Boy Abunda asked Casey Concepcion, what is being a powerful woman? Nasabi nga ni Casey Concepcion, being a powerful woman is being the real you and being to do what you want and what you love to do. Boy asked if nagsisisi ba si Casey Concepcion na isa siya sa anak ng pinakasikat na actress sa Pilipinas na si Sharon Cuneta. Sinabi nga ni Casey Concepcion na hindi naman siya nagsisisi, pero pinagmamalikan niya na dahil doon ay naging best actress siya at nakilala siya sa showbiz. Salamat po sa panonood ng aking video.